But before she could deliver the riddle to the Iron Lady, Ron entered on a magical camel swinging a giant smelly hunk of...
Brandon, what are you reading?
Oh, hey, Courtney, I'm just getting around to this whole Harry Potter bit.
You should really go to bed, dude. It's the middle of the night.
Okay. Oh, Courtney. No, you can yell.
Just a yawn.
There's that whole yawn thing again. That's just been popping up everywhere. I just have no idea what it is.
You don't know about yawning?
Nope, never heard of it.
Well, it's something people do when they're, tired.
Well, Courtney, cool it.
That was just another yawn.
Another one? But you just made a yawn.
When one is tired, it's not unlikely to yawn several times in a row.
You say so. What the fuck?
See? You yawned.
Yeah, but I didn't mean to. Did you do this to me? Did I catch your yawns?
Well, I mean, sometimes yawning can be contagious.
Contagious? So what, I have your yawn disease now?
Not contagious like a viral disease, just your body heard me yawn.
Stop talking my body with your yawns.
No, see, I'm
there was a yawn, but I'm tired. Looks like it's time to go to bed.
Time to lick a buttery piece of glass as he pressed on through the...